Did they make Corvette back in those days?
There's actually a member in 69 and 70 as well.
Wow.
Those don't count. And of course, Dan Maxwell, who joined us in 1967.